So did you try out all those different queries? If you did, you've seen several modifiers that you can put on select statements. These are called select clauses. Where is one of them too? Limit offset is what you'd use if you wanted to make several pages of results. It takes two numbers. The limit number tells how many results go on one page, and the offset tells how far into the results to start. So if you wanted 10 rows from your table, starting with the 151st row, you'd use limit 10, offset 150. Another clause is order by. Order by lets you say how you'd like your results to be sorted. That'll usually be by one or more columns. If you want them sorted from the largest to the smallest, that is, in descending order, then you add desk to the end for descending. So if you wanted to do a query against the animals table sorted first by species and then within each species by name, you'd say order by species, comma, name. A clause that works a little bit differently is group by. You'll only ever use it with aggregations like count or sum. What group by does is to say instead of aggregating over all the rows, just aggregate the ones that share some column value. Like if you wanted to find out how common different names are in the zoo, you might do this. Here we use as to give the count column a name. Here, the name is num. So here's a quiz. Here are three different situations. Find the 10 oldest gorillas. List all the animals in alphabetical order, 10 per page. And find out which one species we have the most animals of. For each of these situations, which ones of these select clauses would you use? Where, limit, offset, order by, or group by. Check all of the boxes that fit.